40-year-old Zachary Lynch of Grand Forks is facing drug charges after being arrested during a probation search of Kathy Peltier's residence in Grand Forks. Peltier is also facing drug charges we told you about in an earlier story. Lynch has been charged with felony possession of meth and felony possession of drug paraphernalia. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNews.tv.